As part of the 75th anniversary celebrations marking the creation of Porsche's first sports car, the German maker has revealed the Mission X, an electric hypercar concept that points towards a future model. Porsche has confirmed that it's looking into the feasibility of making the Mission X a production reality, with targets including a 1 brake horsepower per kilo power-to-weight ratio, aerodynamics that create more downforce than a current 911 GT3 RS and charging speeds that are twice as fast as a Taycan Turbo S's. Porsche is also aiming to set the fastest lap time of any road-legal car around the Nürburgring Nordschleife. Speaking at the car's unveiling, Porsche's chairman Oliver Blum revealed the car's intent. The Porsche Mission X is a technology beacon for the sports car of the future. It picks up the torch of iconic sports cars of decades past, like the 959, the Carrera GT and the 918 Spider before it. The Mission X provides critical impetus for the evolutionary development of future vehicle concepts. Inside, the cabin offers luxury that is in contrast to the racing-inspired exterior. There are different colors for the driver and passenger seat upholstery, with the driver's seat matching the center console and dashboard to give the impression of a race-focused cockpit. The seats themselves are made from carbon fiber reinforced plastic and are integrated into the car's chassis, while six-point racing harnesses are included. The passenger also gets a mounting bracket in front of them to fit a special stopwatch module that's been created by Porsche Design, which features digital and analog clocks, plus current driving data.